Okay, we're gonna do a demonstration of the sawmill, and I'll go over some of the updates. Okay, another look at the sawmill, almost completed. Some bumps there, dog beds. From there you go up and down. And I have little axles I can put in to move it. Guard on it here for safety. Guard works well. My little water system when I need it. My roller bearings. My guides are adjusted in and out, up and down. Same thing here. This is my toe in and toe out adjustment. That's my tensioner. This is my little measuring ruler. This is my tensioning belt. No pulley that rides up. I think this system works pretty good. It's my up and down boat crank. Put a little tank on it just for some water. I got a hitch on it if I want to move it. Had some issues. I had to straighten everything out, but it seems to be cutting really true and straight now. The wheels are lined up now, level vertically, horizontally, everything working good. Here's some 1x6 spruce and balsam I was cutting up just for some boards. Here's some nice cedar I cut up into 4x4s. Nice stuff. This was some of the remainders of the big oak I was cutting almost. An inch and a quarter. I was cutting it up by 10 inches. This is just like a slab. Piece of oak. I was cutting that for my cousin. Let's see if I can get this set up to where I can show you how it works. Feed on, throttle.
lag better.
Here's another little item I just picked up today. Massey Ferguson. That lower part is an after modification, I guess. Little 3-point hitch, but it does have the PTO. Hydraulic levers up there. I'm gonna clean it up and throw some paint on it. Need some kind of a bucket or something or other, but should be good for here. Loading logs on the sawmill should be okay.